Yeah, so how are you getting on?
I've been trying to inform myself of different ways in which I could take this thing, but I felt like I was struggling to decide which one that I will be pursuing. So I feel like so far I've just settled on.
I think a lot of the arguments you're getting here are against sexual doubt, so then you have to bring on more of the pro-sexual arguments to make your deep position stronger.
Yeah, that makes sense.
Yeah, because I think those kinds of those instrumental pro-robot arguments, you know, like you say, they're going to depend on the type of evidence you just can't have yet, so they're all speculative at this point.
Mm-hmm.
Miles long.
Yeah, it's just mostly to when I'm narrating something, like with the subtitles.
Yes.
Just for example, like we're headed to the Grafton or something like that, and then like I show the film of like my feet walking,
and it's cute.